iFILM, London. iFILM.
My name's Kugan Cassius, this is iFILM London. We're at York Hall here for the launch of BoxNation. With me I've got Ricky Burns. Ricky, what do you think about that? Steve O'Meara there over Ryan Thomas, a stunning knockout.
Do you know what, it was a cracking shot, so it was. It was looking really, really, really good up until the stoppage. But again, great performance by him.
Yeah. Liam Walsh and Paul Apple will be coming up later. I know one of them fighters you're very familiar with. What do you think is going to happen here?
Obviously, Paul trains with us now. I've been doing a lot of sparring with him. In the gym, he's got his confidence back. He's been looking really impressive. He's looking really, really strong. Obviously, he knows he's in for a hard fight tonight with Liam. But because I train with Paul, I've got to say, I know Paul's going to take his title home.
Is he with the right trainer in Billy Nelson? Because he's had three different trainers in the past year and he's been a bit unsettled. Has he finally found the right stable and the right environment to train under?
Do you know what, he originally came down to spar with us for a couple of weeks and then he went away, and a few weeks later he came back, and then that was him back in full time. Obviously, we're in a good gym now. Get myself, John Simpson, now Paul Appleby, and Stephen Simmons, and our good few up-and-coming boxers. Great gym to be in, and the confidence in the gym's unbelievable as well. It's rubbing off on us.
Francis Warren, George Warren's first promotional show under Queensberry Promotions, BoxNation's first show as well, being shown live on TV. What do you make of it all at the moment? It seems a great atmosphere, as you always have in York Hall here, but what do you think of it at the moment?
Great. I've boxed in York Hall a few times. Every time I've been in here, the fans never let you down. They always turn up in force. BoxNation, do you know, it's great that they've got the channel's just dedicated to boxing. There's so much more dates coming up now. Everybody's going to be a lot more busier. And obviously, I've got my fight coming out the 5th of November, which is only 5 weeks away, so I'm in training for that.
Alright, well, we spoke about your fight the other day, so Ricky Burns, thank you very much for talking to iFILM London, and we'll let you get on with the best of your night.
Alright, thanks very much, speak to you soon.
Thank you very much.
iFILM, London. iFILM, London.